हरे कृष्णा। वंस अगेन वेलकम टू कृष्णास क्यूजिन। आई एम भुवन सुंदरी राधा देवीदासी विथ एन इंस्टेंट रेसिपी। क्रेविंग्स फॉर चैट्स आर एंडलेस एंड द फ्लेवर्स ऑफ चैट इज डिफाइंड स्ट्रॉन्गली बाय दिस अमेजिंग चैट मसाला। मैनी ऑफ द डिवोटीज आस्क्ड फॉर दिस रेसिपी, सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शेयर दिस। दिस साउथ एशिया ओरिजिनेटेड Spice mix is a wonderful flavoring masala used to enhance not only chaats but also wide range of delicacies and fruits too. This irresistible spice mix made up of easily available ingredients can add wonders to your dish. So let's get started. First, heat a pan and into this add 1/4 cup coriander seed, 1/4 cup cumin seed, 1/4 cup black pepper corns. Now dry roast this on low flame. Stir the mixture constantly until they darken and also do not burn. Previously I had shared biryani pulao masala and garam masala recipes too. I have also given the recipe link in the description box below. Now you can see the mixture has dry roasted well, and now transfer it into a plate. Now add 1/4 cup of mint leaves into the pan and dehydrate it. Mint leaves give a fabulous flavor. Stir constantly. Dry roast them until the leaves turn crunchy and there is no moisture content. Now you can see here the leaves are curling up. This is ready. Take it out in a plate and turn off the flame. After 10 minutes, our spice mixture have cooled. Now add roasted mint leaves. Now take a mixie jar. Add this into it. Now add 1 teaspoon of salt. Add 1 tablespoon dry mango powder or amchur powder. 1 tablespoon red chili powder. 4 tablespoon black salt. Now add 1/4 teaspoon dry ginger powder. Now grind it into a fine powder. Let's check it. This have ground well. I have listed down all the ingredients with their measurements in the description box below. You can refer it. Our instant perfect chaat masala is ready. You can top this in any favorable bhoga offering and offer to Krishna. Stay tuned to Krishna's Cuisine for more such recipes. You can add the chaat masala in many chaats like samosa chaat, kachori chaat, bhel puri, pani puri, etc. If you like bhoga recipes, please like, share, subscribe and click on the bell icon below so you do not miss any bhoga recipe. Always chant Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare, and be happy.